Good Thursday to you. We'll see mostly cloudy skies reaching a high of 53 degrees. We have widespread cloud cover across the state zooming out. Changes are on the way, and that's due to a disturbance in California that will swing to the east and help to develop an area of low pressure along the Gulf Coast. That low will swing moisture in our direction. That moisture combined with cold air could lead to rain changing over to a brief period of snow. And as we head throughout the remainder of the weekend, it's just going to be frigid. So things stay dry and cloudy today. Could see a few light showers in far south Mississippi overnight tonight. And as we head through Friday, notice most of that accumulating snow will be across far north Mississippi, but we still could see a few light flurries or a light wintry mix. Overall, that could lead to a few slick spots on bridges and overpasses, but still not anticipating that to stick to much of anything. And the brunt of that moisture will clear out by Friday evening. So things will be dry just in time for the Blues Marathon on Saturday, but it's going to be very cold, with a low of 22 degrees, a high of 38 Saturday afternoon, and 45 and sunny on Sunday.